great draw, I'm James Cebulski. Greatness is the energy in the arena here tonight. They know it's critical. The players know it's critical. What's the message here?
Oh, there's really nothing that can't be said that isn't so obvious.
Hey, series is tied. We got a chance to take the lead. Play our best game. Be as aggressive as you can. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Grabs the puck in the corner. Quick feed to Domi. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Draw inside the offensive zone. He scores! The former Halifax Moosehead, Jonathan Drouin, comes through.
Some people will tell you face-offs don't matter until they do. That's a clean face-off win in a one-time tally.
Montreal's quickly quieted this home barn with an early goal.
I was still taking a drink of my coffee. It's in the net already. 1-0 on the first shift.
And while the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Pass across to Gus Despair. And now it's over to Morris. Morris plays it against the boards. Puts it on net. Nothing.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance.
Off the post!
Philadelphia is still going to have to grind away here. They trail, and they're looking for something to go their way. That didn't help.
Moves it to Provorov. Slides the puck over. From one end of the blue line to the other. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right in the slot. Puts it towards the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
The truck, attaboy, Brannigan. This puck changes direction, but the goalie makes the save.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. Now over to Bailey. Bailey's got it in the defensive end. Sanheim's going to play it against the half wall. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Takes the pass. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Deneau's exploring options with the puck. Picked up along the wall by Deneau. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. And he makes the save. Byron's got it along the wing. The Flyers have played the puck from behind the net. And it's turned aside by Hart. Montreal's offense is off to a good start here in the early goings. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Big time save with the blocker! Takes that pass back at the point. And that one gets big air over the net. The Canadiens gain possession along the wall. Taken by Lawton. Carries it in. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's picked off. Picks it off. Here we go. From one point man to another. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck picked up by Couturier. Quick pass to Couturier. Fires one. The easy glove save by Price. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Konechny's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Braun. From the point, comes up with the stop. Montreal's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Houdon swooping in on the attack. Takes a shot. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Montreal's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kuhnhackl. Slides it back to the blue line. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Can't connect. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Montreal still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Taken along the wall by Petrie. Petrie's gliding the puck along the line. Quick feed to Petrie. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play. And that one's stopped. The Canadiens have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Philadelphia's got it and they're on the attack. Shot and makes the save. Puts it up front. Nearing the point. Blistering shot answers the call with a big save. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Over the line they come. Handles it along the blue line. Denied by the goaltender. Scooped up along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. Philadelphia's got the puck against the half wall. Great save by the goaltender to get a pad on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net. Montreal's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Philadelphia's won the draw. Takes the feed. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tatar. Handles the puck at the point. Puck scooped up by Niskanen. Here they come on the attack. Back to the point it goes. Stops them cold. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Deneau's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Misses a golden opportunity there.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. He got all of that one. Picked up along the boards by Byron. And he totally whiffs on that one. Moves it to Couturier. Here they are on the attack. Backhander in front. Stones him in front. Puck grabbed by Lawton. Moves around along the half wall. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
Trying to make something happen while trailing, and this one doesn't complete.
The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides the puck ahead to Couturier. Quick pass to Patrick. Nice pass. Easily turned away by the glove.
He ran right through him on that hit. Lined him up. Timed it perfectly.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Moves it quickly over to Lehkonen. Takes it across the blue line. Lehkonen's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Pitlick. Sends it over, and he easily stops that one. Passes it over to Weber. tackle on the boards. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Konechny's got the puck in his own zone. Back to the blue line. Just wide.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
And now he angles it across to Domi. Gallagher's got it to the side.
It's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Here's a shot on target. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Konechny. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Carries it across the line. Sends it out right in front. And now he moves it to Sanheim. Move to the middle. The Canadians gain possession on their own end. Across the point. Unleashes a cannon. Denies him with a save.
One-stop shop for everything. You can get new styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and more in our team store.
Here in the late goings of the period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Giroux's won the faceoff. Bailey's picking up momentum through center. Takes a shot, and that sails over the net.
Well, you got to get it on the net, but I see what he's doing. Lots of the net is gone with the size of the goalies.
With the stop. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Oh, what a stop! And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Up along the wing. And now he tries to get it across to Armia. And he's ridden off the puck. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Back on a stick now. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Trying to get back on the attack now. Armia's walking the line. And now it's grabbed by Vanek. Vanek's carrying it ahead. They've got the defense outnumbered. Picked up along the wall by Provorov. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Taken by Bailey. And now it's over to Couturier. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Excellent stick work on the play. Let's it go. That goes wide. Taken along the wall by Provorov. Takes the feed at the point. Takes it across the blue line. Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Here's a pass down low.
Oh, I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
43 seconds left on the clock. Pushes it across to Deneau. Quick feed to Sherratt, and that sails high.
Oh, you got to get it on target. He rifles it trying to be too perfect.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Puck picked up by Sherratt. Pass to Deneau. Takes the feed at the back end. Just wide. 20 minutes is complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one. Well, a fun start at both ends of the rink. 1-0 is the score through the first frame. As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things? things.
Hart's really focused and tunneled in on the puck tonight. That first period was about as good as a goalie can play.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gallagher. Makes the save.
Gallagher's on the receiving end of this huge hit. Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it over to Morris. Van Riemsdyk's got it into offensive territory. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Domi. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Moves the puck. Voracek's got the puck. Quick pass to Niskanen. Hammers it just wide of the net. Puck scooped up by Petrie. Receives the pass. Moves it quickly over to Tatar. And a great save. Puck grabbed by Niskanen. And now he angles it across to Vanek. With possession along the wall. Moves the puck down low. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Sends it to the opposite corner. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the return feed. Slides the puck to Sherratt. That's broken up in the neutral zone. With some momentum driving towards the net. Here he is, wrists it on net. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. And now it's grabbed by Vanek. Here's a short pass to Bailey. Vanek's working it around in the corner. Quick feed to Bailey. Stopped by the goaltender. The Canadiens have put a lot of pucks on net, and they continue to lead here early in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot, just wide. Slides it diagonally to Armia. Sends a pass over. And now it's to Walensky. Taken by Armia. Armia's got it across the line. Takes it right in the chest. Through center along the wing. Pass back to the point. Moves the puck along the half wall. Picks off the feed. Here's an odd man rush. From the boards, he takes that pass. Right to the middle. Lets the wrister fly. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They pack another one on here. This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
Montreal's now taken a two-goal lead here in the second. How they got to this point?
By being the better team, quite simply. They've had the majority of shots on goal. They've had the best of the chances, and they've capitalized more on those chances.
Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Domi's going to play it against the half wall. Philadelphia's looking to break out of their own end. Passes it to Pitlick. Pitlick's got it along the wing. Puts it to the front of the net. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Moves it to Gostisbehere. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves right to the middle. Right in the slot, and they can't connect. And the puck's booted away. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Domi's got it along the boards. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Voracek. From the back of the cage. Great heads-up play by the defender. Kuhnhackl's got it on the offensive end. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone.
Wow, did the ice get small for him? There's nowhere to go, and he had to absorb this huge hit.
Montreal's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Quick pass to Petrie. And now he moves it to Hudon. Moves it around along the half wall. And he puts it by.
You have to get it on net here. You've got a great chance to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
To his teammate. Sends the pass over. Let's it fly. Comes up with a stop. Rips it from the blue line. And that shot dies in traffic. Puck picked up by Voracek. Moves it quickly over to Voracek. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here he is in close. Big time stick save.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Takes the feed. On the attack along the boards. Centering pass. Way too much congestion blocks that. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. They've got numbers. Here's a chance. Off target.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Denied by the goaltender. Works it across to Byron. Here's a chance right in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that one's turned away.
I really like this shot here. He delivered it quickly. The goalie doesn't get it, but it hits the pipe.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Carries it in. Puck scooped up by Sherratt. And now he tries to get it across to Armia. With possession along the wall. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
Turnover short in the ice. You don't need to take chances if you have the lead.
Here's a shot, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck and makes the save. The Flyers have it against the wall.
They totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance, or they take a penalty.
And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. Puck grabbed by Kotkaniemi. Into the offensive end now. Puts it on goal, and there's the save. Quick feed to Sanheim. Takes the bank feed. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Montreal's regained possession of the puck. Moves it to Lehkonen. Here's a chance. Here's a shot with the stop. And now it's grabbed by Sanheim. Stays with it. And now it's over to Vanek. Giroux's got it in the corner and tries to make a diagonal pass to Sanheim. On the redirect, grabs the puck in the slot. Stick save. The Canadiens gain possession along the wall. Montreal's grabbed a hold of the puck. Puts it on net. Too much traffic in the lane. Bailey's swooping in on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Drouin. Taken by Van Riemsdyk. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Drouin's got it in the offensive zone. Puck lands back onto a stick. Quick pass to Petrie. Philadelphia's got the puck. Directs it on over to Van Riemsdyk. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. From the point, they take control of it. That goes wide.
I'm going to have to get both hands out to count the number of misses he's had tonight. What a long evening.
And look at this, a 3-on-1. Slides it across. Knocked away. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Let's it go. Wide of the net. Takes the puck along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Back at the point, they set it up. No room for that one to get through. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Puck picked up by Gustus there. Handles the puck. Here they are on the attack. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves the puck across to Hudon. Puts the puck on net. Traps that puck tight to his chest. Just here in the late stages of this frame, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. That's wide of the net. Quick pass across to Lawton. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Feeds it up ahead. Pokes it away in his own end. Couturier's got it deep in the offensive end. A great read to break up the play. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. Montreal's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Deneau's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Over the line they come. Here's an odd man rush. Gets a stick on it.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
Deneau's got it against the boards. Here's a chance right in the slot. Makes the save on the slapper. Montreal's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. They'll take a 2-0 lead into the third period.
Fans, tonight our world famous Blimp is driving $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's
big one. Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. The The Canadians have been the more active squad offensively tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Lehkonen. Lehkonen's got it along the boards. Routine glove stop by Hart. Montreal's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Carries it across the line. Takes that pass back at the point. Patrick's got the puck. Shot that eyes him on the play. Tosses it on to Lehkonen. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Armia. On the wraparound. Quick feed to Lehkonen. And he makes the save. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Moves it to Lehkonen. Denies him. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Price has been so busy, but he's been outstanding tonight. Every shot has been turned away with precision.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 2-0 is where we sit. Konechny's won a big draw on their own end. Feeds it to Hayes. Slides the puck over. Shucks him down.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Houdon's carrying it ahead. Puck moved over to Sherratt. Moves the puck along the half wall. What a steal in his own end. Feeds the puck to Walensky. They've got numbers. Puts one on net, and that one's stopped.
Thanks to the guys in the truck, we get a great look at that hit again. He slammed him into the wall. That one hurt.
Montreal's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Quick pass to Kulak. Gallagher's gaining momentum. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Provorov's taking it from his own end. Van Riemsdyk's going to play it against the half wall. And he gets the puck right back. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck and makes the save. Montreal's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Kulak's got the puck along the wing. Slides it back to the blue line. From the back of the cage with the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Gallagher. Traps the puck away. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And now it's over to Giroux. Takes the pass. Takes the feed. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, Jake. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Keeps hold of the puck, and that's broken up. Slides it on over to Domi. Handles it along the blue line. Pokes it away. Excellent hand-eye coordination.
Make the save, help yourself out at the same time. Good stop, but the better part is that he gets the puck away from the front of the net.
Handles the puck at the point. That's using the body on the block. Weber's got it into offensive territory. Moves it quickly over to Kulak. Moves it around along the half wall. Nice pass. Here's a short pass to Weber. Rips it, comes up with the stop. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Deneau. Play whistled dead because of an offside. The Canadians have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Picked up along the wall by Sanheim. On the attack along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sanheim. Back to the point it goes. Takes the puck behind the net. Pass right on the doorstep. Protects the puck around all sorts of danger. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. More than half the frame has been played here. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Offense's own face-off and he wins the draw. Moves the puck. Moves it to Lawton. Snaps it on net. Fantastic save. Up along the wing. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Lawton's got it across the line. Shoots it and he says no. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. With the stop. And now he angles it across to Laikkanen. With possession along the wall. Moved out in front, and that one's broken up. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. That's a goal. That sails over the net. Here comes the official's decision. And the official signaling for hooking on the play.
Gotta move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stop your feet, you're gonna get called.
Opportunity as they get their first power play of the night.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Picks off the pass, gets it out of his own end. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards, and now he moves it to Couturier. Couturier's got it along the wing. And now he tries to get it across to Bailey. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Oh, they're starting to push to make up the deficit here.
The Flyers will play the puck from behind the net. Angles it over to Bailey. Takes the shot, makes the save.
There's not an empty seat in the house. It's another sellout game. The team would like to thank you for your continued support.
Philadelphia's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Big time stop there.
That's a lot of hard work for him to make this stop because he's got to find the puck first before he can get his body in front of it.
Have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Voracek. Receives the pass. Comes up with the stop. He scores!
James, he played so well. I thought the shutout was there for the taking. He just couldn't quite close the deal.
Philadelphia's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so insurmountable now.
You can almost see the difference in the bench and the body language. They know they've got a chance.
Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Slides the puck across to Deneau. Sends it across. Tosses it to Hayes. Dished on over to Pitlick. Pitlick's got it in the offensive end. Quick pass to Provorov. Unloads from the blue line. Big time stop. Gets the puck over to Byron. Sends a pass over. Tatar's got it in the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Denied by the goaltender.
Been looking for the door here to get off the ice after he was injured in the middle of this shift.
Philadelphia's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Carries it in. Let's one go. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Well, that's moving it ahead. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. Into the offensive zone. And that one's turned away.
Confidence just oozing from him as he's one of the top players in the league in points here in these playoffs.
Philadelphia's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Montreal's got the puck. Dishes it to Drouin. Drouin's got it against the boards. And that's picked off in front. Vanek swooping in on the attack. Let's it go from the slot. Oh, what a beautiful glove save.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's 2-1. Kotkaniemi's won it in their own end. Good hit to bump him off the puck. Centering pass, turned aside with the glove by Price.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Loses his balance on the play. Over the line they come. Lays into the body on the play. Into the corner. Move to the middle. Broken up by a great defensive play. Strong defensive effort. In need of a goal. The extra attacker's out on the ice. Sends the pass over. A chance to end it. And breathe.
I got two of these in my career. I just never owned the end of the game.
You're 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest for me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Montreal's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with a... easy one into the empty net.
Arturi and Lehkonen assisted.
Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out.
19 minutes, 27 seconds.
Let's it go. Oh, and it goes just wide.
Just wide, way wide. It doesn't matter. It's not on the net.
Fires it down the ice. Just wide. Provorov's got the puck in his own zone. Takes the feed. Handles the puck. Makes the easy save. The Flyers have had more scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period. And that'll do it for Rinkside here. Well, a big victory here as they now go up 2-1 in the series.
Well, back and forth we go as it's tied at 1-1. Now, who's going to get the leg up? They are. They've got the 2-1 series lead.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.